No, I better go look for her. In which direction did she go?
Oh! Look who I found!
Please don't hurt me, please don't try.
It's not our fault that I want you!
Please, you're hurting me!
Let go of him!
Where did you find this? Oh, where's my wife?
She's dead!
What? I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. I found her under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
How can I let this happen? I buried her under. I should have never let her go alone.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you! You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now, it's time to get this boy to the giant before we're all so much dead meat! No! This is no time to be soft-hearted! He's going to the giant and I'm taking him!
Yes! He's the one to blame. It's because of him there's a giant. And my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cowboy beans. And without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get out to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute. Magic beans for a capsule bowl that you had to tell the wife to sell the witch you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? They were fellows who persuaded you to steal this bowl.
It's your fault.
No. So it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not. It's true. Wait a minute, though. I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes. No, it isn't. Her house was cursed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So?
It was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
Wait a minute. Though I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then unused. How did the second giant get down here in the first place?
Yeah,
how? Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
Pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her
No, it isn't.
Then it was isn't.
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes, so the one who knew what happened to the bean is you.
Well, don't look here!
So it's your fault!
See, it's her fault!
But...
then it isn't mine at all!
But what?
But if you had gone back once again!
You were
greedy! You were greedy to need that
hen! But I got it from my mother!
So it's her fault then! It's not about the harp in the third place!
The harp, yes!
She went to dare you to...
I dared you to!
You dared me to! She said that I was scared to! She dared
me! No, I didn't!
So it's your fault!
Wait a minute!
And you wrote that the harp on the ring wouldn't be in trouble in the first place!